don't
Oh, they gotta go again, cause he crying.
Come on. Yeah.
They gotta go one more minute. You're a man, not a wimp.
Come on. Stop crying.
Dig deep and stand strong. Let's go. The only thing that's gonna save you now is you. Let's go.
Absolutely born and raised in Orlando, Florida. I grew up in an area called Mercy Drive. It was referred to more commonly as Murder Drive. I had a mindset when I was being told that I was too short, too slow. Wherever I am in the ditch, I don't mind being in the ditch as long as I'm making progress towards getting out. I had to do something to at least bust a small hole in the pipeline to prison. And that's the main reason I ended up in Jacksonville. I believe that every man needs to be prepared and ready to defend himself and to defend his family and his property. That's just the American way.
I want all the masculine energy of all my African ancestors who lost their life. I want it to come out of this gun right now. Everybody ready? Y'all ready? Let's do this. Woo! That felt good.